Nina Mukhtar, and I'm a junior at Benjamin Cardozo High School and first-year mentee. I'm often quite critical of the direction our society is heading in and whether or not it's the right one. Generation F represents a new era of ideas and norms, and my memoir is challenging them. The new era's voice. Imagine Ashley. She's a sophomore at Magnet High School, and she's looking at her phone during physics class. She's gotten 75 likes on the photo she posted during lunch. She's mad excited. But should she be? A lot of people write about the impact of technology and social media, but I'm interested in how teens navigate their social and technological lives and what it might be doing to us. I wonder, is social media this era smoking? It seems cool, but it's ultimately harmful for us. My latest addiction is to the show on Netflix called Black Mirror. I'm sure you guys have heard of it. I recommend it. So this show explores what the future of humankind has in store for us with the increasing influence technology has on our lives and our society. This show pushes me into a rabbit hole of what-ifs and unanswerable questions. One episode, Nosedive, showcased what the world would be like if our status in society would be determined by our social media influence. If our job was determined by how many followers we have, or the neighborhood we live in decided by the amount of likes we get. I found myself relating to a lot of the protagonists' actions, them being almost a mockery of how we treat social media. It's then when I realized that in many high schools and middle schools, the same thing happens. How many teens and preteens feel validated by the amount of likes they get, on their last picture on Instagram, and how some even feel inferior to those who have a larger following than them. In the silence that creeps on me as I turn off the show, I'm deafened by the question of whether extensive use of technology and social media is as progressive as the media tells us it is. In a world chock full of ringtones, bright lights, and apps, are we taking leaps forward or slowly but surely moving towards the past? Social media basically provides a free-for-all for lowering your self-esteem. Two clicks and you immediately start feeling bad about your seemingly mediocre life. Though social media has surely facilitated the formation and strength of friendships, enabled families to stay connected regardless of the distance between them, and helped certain movements such as Black Lives Matter or Me Too have a global impact, it's the extensive use of it by the younger generation that I personally feel is alarming. Ultimately, and while many others may not agree with me, I see social media as an addiction that we should guard against and adapt to carefully. Thank you.